So I was looking for something in my drawer and found a gift certificate to Jersey Mike's. So I got a half a sub, soda, and chips. I may save the chips for later. I got a half a tuna fish sub. And there it is, my half a tuna fish sub. Ha ha, bon appetit, baby. Bon appetit. After a good lunch, you gotta have a good dessert, right? You're darn right. Clarizio Music, the best record store and CD store and tape store this side of the Littleton Town Bridge. Play those notes on your piano or your guitar. Let me know what it sounds like. Another one around here, but we'll get a focus on this dude. There's the other one. Oh, okay, I thought I saw bees. Back there, maybe I'll see some. Oh, no, I'm next to you. Oh, my God. I'll show you in a minute, guys. Just checking to see if I see any epic insect or wildlife. But guess what I'm next to? You know what I'm saying, yo? Yeah, I behave myself over here. Of course I do. Of course I will. Look at that beauty, guys. Here's the bigger boats. Look at that current right there, guys. You would not want to fall in the canal. This current would kick you left and right. I wonder what that truck's about. Interesting. Very colorful. Is that a cool shot or what, man? You see this density? There's a fire in Jackson Township. I think that's northwest of here, maybe. Because I could smell the smoke and it's like really intense. By the way, folks, happy Wednesday. Just got off work. And I'm gonna make the round. All right, having an after-work snack, a crumb cake, and a large coffee. Those cupcakes, guys. All the rest of it. I know how you guys like this bakery shots. Check out these beautiful bottles of wood, guys, at the Bayhead Cheese Shop.
No, that's the Panetta. Which we'll get.
Check it out.
There's no cardboard.
Okay.
It's called La Regina.
It's fine, guys. I'm uploading the recent footage, and I realized for some weird reason, wait, maybe it's this. Yeah, some weird reason, the closing, that when I closed the, you know, said my, you know, did a review of the video clips, I guess for some reason it didn't, maybe I forgot to hit the record button this afternoon. Anyway, was it Trish chat and maybe too much of a Trish chat? Anyway, today, I didn't shoot too much video because the smoke from the fires in Canada, somehow there was a front that came through off Canada into New Jersey and New York. I don't know if you were affected by it, but anyway, I, you know, made a few stops and came right home because I didn't feel in my throat as much as I did in my eyes. My eyes were like, it felt like, you know, when you're in front of a fire pit, just like, I don't know, it just like stings your eyes or something. It'll feel like dust is in your eyes. So, this video will probably be shorter than recent ones, but weather permitting this weekend. Oh, I work today and I work tomorrow because, you know, we got big order in, and I think we're getting a big order in tomorrow. So I'm on the schedule for today and tomorrow. So the next video will be either be it's all about the music or stuff I record this weekend. I had plans to get some awesome footage today, but with all this smokiness and smog, I just postponed those plans. All right, guys. I love and appreciate you all. If you're so inspired, please like, subscribe, thumbs up this video. And if you're really inspired, please share it with your friends and family. All right? I love and appreciate you all. Remember, live with a purpose and walk with a smile. Take care.